꿨죠? អង្គជំរះប្រកាសបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការមេតិវិធីសំណាកាមុននឹងប្រគល់វិធីការជូនទៅក្រុមវិធីការពីក្តីនួនជានៅមានឱកាសក្នុងការតាំងសំណួរនៃដោនចំពោះសាក់សីនេះបន្តអង្គជំរះសម្រេចឬសំណើសុំរបស់វិធីការពីក្តីនួនជារបានធ្វើឡើងមុននេះបន្តិចដោយខាងក្រោមនេះអង្គជំរះសូមជម្រាបលោកមេតិវិធីថាសេចក្តីសម្រេចឬសំណើសុំការសួរតទល់ សាក់សីដើម្បីឲ្យមានភាពជឿជាក់លើសាក់សីនេះអង្គជំរះនឹងចេញនៅពេលសំប្រកកម្មុខនេះចំពោះឯកសារ D224.14ភាគីអាចដេញដោលនៅចំពោះមុខអង្គជំរះបានដែលហេតុថាឯកសារនេះមាននៅក្នុងបញ្ជីឯកសាររបស់សាភិញ្ញាហើយក៏ពុំមានការជំទាស់តវ៉ាពីភាគីផ្សេងៗទៀតដែរមេធាវីការពារក្តីអាចប្រើឯកសារនេះ ឯកសារ D214/14ជាមូលដ្ឋានក្នុងការសួរដេញដោលសាក់សីរូបនេះបានប៉ុន្តែសូមមេធាវីការពារក្តីនិងភាគីជ្រាបថាដោយបុគ្លដែលបានផ្ដល់ចម្លើយនៅក្នុងឯកសារនេះមិនត្រូវបានអង្គជំរះក៏ហៅឲ្យមកផ្ដល់ទៅខីកម្មនៅចំពោះមុខអង្គសមនាការនោះទេដូច្នេះឯកសារនេះមានតម្លៃជាភស្តុតាងតិចតួចអង្គជំរះសូមផ្ដល់វិធានការជូនទៅ ក្រុមមេធាវីការពារក្តីលោកនួនជាដើម្បីអាចបន្តការតាំងសំណួរដេញដោលចំពោះសាក់សីរូបនេះ
Thank you, Mr. President. Shall I repeat the last question I put to the witness? I think the last thing I said, I think I read out a portion of the statement and asked the witness if that refreshed his recollection of whether people were taken away to be killed from
Svei Mias.
បាទគួរតែសួរឡើងវិញហើយពីព្រោះសាក់សីមិនចាំទេចង់ចាំទេនៅសំណួរដែលលោកសួរហើយពេលវេលាឃ្លាតគ្នាយូរហើយ
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Witness, I'll just repeat the portion that I read out earlier. But when we were at Voat Che Udom, Voat Sleang, Voat Svei Mias, and Kamot, there was no political education, just work at paddy farming. People disappeared every night and were under Y-10 guard. If anybody made any trouble, the Y-10s would arrest them and take them away. And I believe the question I put to you, Mr. Witness, was does this in any way refresh your recollection that people were in fact taken away from Voat Svei Mias?
តាមខ្ញុំចាំថាមានយោចេញប៉ុន្តែគេយកទៅសម្លាប់យកទៅណាក៏ខ្ញុំមិនដឹងដែរណាត្រង់យោចេញមានប៉ុន្តែយកទៅណាអត់ដឹង
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Witness. Were you yourself, as someone who was involved in overseeing the tempering process, as you've said, were you yourself ever involved in anyone being taken away for any reason?
អត់មានទេព្រោះអីសម្បីតែខ្លួនខ្ញុំក៏ទទួលការលុតដំនៅនឹងដែរព្រោះគេថាខ្ញុំជាប់នានាការនយោបាយជាមួយគួយខួនអញ្ចឹងគេត្រូវតាមដានខ្ញុំដែរ
Thank you, Mr. Witness. I have no more questions with respect to that document. I would like another document to be placed before the witness. This is D125/207, and it's English ERN 00250139, Khmer ERN 00242055, and French ERN 00277308. Now let me be the first to say I have no idea whether this particular document is on the prosecution's list. My submission would be that for purposes of the approach I've suggested with respect to impeachment, it makes no practical difference. So that's certainly our position. That's the position that we've stated previously, so perhaps Your Honours would like to deliberate on that sub-point. Perhaps it is on the prosecution's list, certainly not on our list.
Je forme une objection en ce sens que si ce document n'est pas connu du témoin, j'aimerais savoir si la Chambre vient de prendre une position disant qu'on pouvait produire devant les témoins, montrer aux témoins des documents qu'ils ne connaissent pas, parce que c'était le cas du document précédent. C'est le cas de ce document. Je souhaite simplement savoir si nous pouvons tous faire la même chose.
Alors, il y a eu un document. Le travail de document, il y a eu un document de document. ได้อ่องยมเรียบบ้านสมรวยสมรัยด้วยห้อยบัดซึ่งบะเมียนกะอันนี้โดยคณีนึกลูกใส่ไอ้เลือกยองมาถือบ้านเอาแต่ประเภทประหะประหารคณียังมวยนึกไอ้กษาได้ยึดบ้านสมรัยด้วยห้อยได้สร้างไอ้กษานี้เปลี่ยนข้อปีไอ้กษาได้ยึดบ้านสมรัยเลือกมุ่นได้มันญาติเอาลูกมีตะบีดอกตรองเลยจำลอยสะใส่ดอกเตยเตี้ยหมกซัวสะใส่รูปเตยบ่าวซองซัวเนื้อเป็นน้าได้ก็หาสะใส่นู้หมกจะปูหมกอ่องจุ่มนุ่มจุ่มเรียนี่คือจีสะไซได้อ่องยมเรียกกำนัดในขนมบัญชีได้คลุ้นครุ้งก็ให้มาเทือสะไซจำในไอ้ปัญหาเอาไม่นี่เป็นข้อคล้ายปีหนึ่งให้เพื่อกี้คางเมื่อตะวีกาเปียกระไดกี่บันเฉลยบางฮานจะให้พอลระบอกเกย์ซอมทรบเอาปีเพียบข้อคลีหรือเวียงไอ้กษาเป็นมุ่นให้นางไอ้กษาได้เกิดด่าให้อ่องยมเรียกบ้านสำไรด้วยให้ประชันบาลลุกไซเมียน ปัญหานี้โดยคณิคือลูกชายไอ้เลือกยกมาปัญหานังบ้านดอราบนาตาลากามันปะได้ใช้ลูกชายไอ้ยกได้แต่แม่ได้ยกมาแต่แม่ด้วยเฮ้ยนี่ยกเธอจะมูลฐานได้น้องกาสนาปัญหาเลยไปเชียนเอาไอ้กษานี่ได้กี่ได้จะพูดมุกอ่องจมเรียทำไมเนี่ยแต่เป็นปัญหาไอ้เจ้มันก็เสียงให้เจ้ามาดอลสมัยอยู่ยังมาต่อว่ากรอยจริงที่ ឥឡូវនេះទៅជែកលើឯកសារដែលគេដាក់នេះតើវាមានបញ្ហាអីស្គាល់ទេហើយមានទាស់យ៉ាងដូចម្តេចទៅដើម្បីអង្គជំនះកត់ត្រាឬស្ដីជំទាស់របស់លោកស្រីនឹងមូលហេតុនៃការជំទាស់ដើម្បីយើងយកទៅពិចារណានិងសម្រេចជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតលើបញ្ហាថ្មីនេះ
Eh bien, Monsieur le Président, j'ai deux problèmes. Le premier problème, c'est que je pense que la défense de Nunchia doit nous indiquer si ce document est dans une liste ou pas. Mon second problème est de savoir si la défense de Nunchia va ou non poser la question au témoin, comme ça a été fait jusqu'à maintenant, de savoir si ce témoin connaît ou non ce document. Car jusqu'à présent, jusqu'au document précédent, la Chambre avait une position qui consistait à dire qu'on ne pouvait pas présenter au témoin un document qu'il ne connaît pas. Je voudrais juste savoir exactement quels sont nos droits. C'est donc les objections que je forme sur ce document qui est affiché actuellement.
Monsieur le
សូមជ័យលោកយុក្រមសងម៉ាក
Oui, merci monsieur le président. Je crois qu'il faut distinguer plusieurs questions.La question est de savoir quels sont les documents qui peuvent être versés au débat et notamment afin de tester la crédibilité des témoins. Sur ce point précis, la Chambre va rendre une décision d'ici peu de temps, mais il est clair que la Chambre a jusqu'à présent considéré qu'il n'était pas possible d'utiliser un ce document est une déclaration d'un témoin qui va être entendu à un stade ultérieur. Ici, ce qui a été proposé par la défense de Nunchia, c'est d'une part de verser au débat une déclaration faite par une personne. Cette déclaration a été recueillie en dehors du contexte de l'instruction judiciaire par un chercheur et le document a été proposé, il était sur, sur la liste de l'accusation et aucune objection n'a été soulevée. Donc le document a été versé au débat sans difficulté et a pu être utilisé pour servir de base aux questions posées par des fournitures. Cependant, il est certain que la Chambre va éventuellement se considérer que les questions sont dénué de toute pertinence parce que le témoin ne connaît pas la personne qui a fait cette déposition, qui n'a aucune idée de quoi il peut s'agir. La Chambre pourra être amenée à dire que la question n'est pas pertinente et n'a pas lieu d'être posée. Est-ce que ceci clarifie la position de la Chambre? Est-ce que les choses sont plus claires pour vous maintenant?
អ្នកស្រីមេធាវីតើអ្នកស្រីយល់ច្បាស់ដែរឬទេ
Je suis désolé d'insister mais j'ai bien compris qu'il y avait ថាខ្ញុំនិយាយសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ដដែលដដែលនេះខ្ញុំចង់ដឹងថាតើយើងអាចបង្ហាញសក្តិកម្មរបស់បុគ្គលផ្សេងទៀតទៅសាកសួរដែរឬទេសំណួរបញ្ហាមួយទៀតគឺថាបញ្ហាឯកសារតើថាសាកសួរស្គាល់ឬក៏មិនស្គាល់ព្រោះថាជួនកាលសក្តិកម្មទៅឯកសារពីរនេះវាជាន់គ្នាវាអាចថាអាចជាសក្តិកម្មរបស់មនុស្សម្នាក់ឬក៏ឯកសារដែលសាកសួរ
ស្គាល់បើសិនជាសាកសួរពីដំណើរការមើលឯកសារនេះសំណួរទី1ដែលយើងត្រូវចោទសួរទៅគាត់ហើយនេះជាមូលដ្ឋាននៃការជំទាស់របស់ខ្ញុំយើងត្រូវសួរគាត់ថាតើគាត់ស្គាល់ឯកសារនោះឬក៏អត់ហើយអង្គជំនុំជម្រះនឹងចេញសេចក្តីសម្រេចលើពេលដែលខ្លួនចង់ហើយសេចក្តីសម្រេចរបស់អង្គជំនុំជម្រះនេះត្រូវតែអនុវត្តចំពោះគ្រប់ភាគីទាំងអស
់សូមជួយមេធាវីការពាក្យក្តីលោកនួនជា
Thank you for that clarification, Judge Duvernay. I would just like to make it very clear for the record, our position is that we don't see any significant distinction between whether or not the witness has given a prior testimony to the OCIJ or to some official of this court or to someone such as a researcher out of the court. We have taken a principled stand on that, and by principled I just mean a consistent stand, and we've said that any material that can somehow be shown to be relevant to the testimony at hand should be allowed to be used to attempt to test or challenge the credibility of the witness. And I was going to raise this issue later, but I think now is quite an appropriate time to do it. We had a lengthy debate on this subject in a closed session. I think that was on the 5th of May. It was a day that we moved into closed session to discuss a Rule 28 application. And I circulated a notice to all the parties, a request, which I was informed was sent to the chamber. Much of the discussion in that closed session related to this very issue that we're talking about. Judge Cartwright has just sort of motioned for me to stop saying this. It was a very simple request. We would just like that.
Panyaha ni ong jamreah ban tetul samna som rabah lok hai hai ong jamreah kapung tae damna ka pinet vichana nang cheng day samraj. Dichne panyaha tadai ni kuu ko bay btv chie viek nong ka leuk reung tadai. Vi ai phon chalom da leuk tadai vi ma dang tha tan ta samna muoy na da trae ong jamreah dos trai ti.
Thank you, Your Honor. That an acknowledgement for the record that suits my purposes just fine. I would like to state, for the benefit of my colleague across the stage for the civil parties, both of these documents were placed on the interface system, whatever it is it's called, I never remember. So all of the parties were, and I believe I even read out those document numbers during previous trial hearings, so I don't think anyone could credibly say they've been taken by surprise. And as I said, I do accept that a written decision on all of these matters will be issued in due course. So perhaps now we could turn to D again. Perhaps now we could turn to D125. /207. I've already read out the ERNs, and I have said that this is not on our document list. I don't know if it's on the prosecution's document list or the civil party document list, but our position is consistent with what I just said earlier, that we should be able to use it, or at least attempt to use it.
Thank you, Mr. President. I'm not on my feet specifically to object, and I refrained from intervening earlier, but I think we're operating now with a number of pieces of information which are actually not entirely correct. Just on this document that our friend has referred to, this is on the co-prosecutor's document list. It's contained in Annex 20. It's a rogatory letter issued by the Office of the Co-Investigating Judges. And just noting your ruling from a few minutes ago, this document has been objected to. Rogatory letters were the subject of hearings, of the recent hearings before the chamber. More specifically, this particular one, D125/207, is objected to by Yang Siri in document number E131/1/10.19. Being in Annex 20, it is yet to be ruled upon. That's the reason I'm on my feet, to indicate that if the approach is that documents that have been ruled upon and admitted or that are not objected to, that those documents can be cited, I just wanted to indicate that this latest document, D125/207, has not been ruled upon as far as we can tell. And for completeness of the record, the preceding document, D224.14, was itself objected to, and you'll find that in document E131/1/10.11, and a decision on that objection is still pending. So I just wanted to clarify those matters for the record. The previous document has already been dealt with, but I wanted to correct the record just so that we're all clear. And on the second one, it's a rogatory report. It is on our list and has been objected to. A decision is pending.
Your Honor, if I may briefly reply to that, and I thank my friend for the clarification. And I think this is why it's crucial that debate that we had before becomes a public debate, and let me correct myself, it was the 2nd of May. On that day, we made a distinction. The objections that my colleague is referring to are substantive objections to documents that were presented as possible evidence, and I made that distinction in that closed session regarding material that may be presented on the one hand as substantive evidence of something, and the same material that may be used for a different purpose, testing the credibility of the witnesses. So I think that's a key distinction that needs to be made. So the fact that any document may have been subject to a prior objection based on its substantive value has absolutely no bearing on its later use to impeach a witness. For the reasons as I stated, we didn't know the witness order when we were told to submit those lists. We didn't know who was going to be called. As I said, it's, in my submission, utterly unreasonable to expect us to be somehow clairvoyant and to guess as to who the chamber is going to call. So that's the difficulty we really have with this distinction between substantive evidence and impeachment material. And I'll stop using that word, I'm sorry.
សូមជឿលោកត្រីជាក្រុម
Thank you, President. Mr. Co-Prosecutor, you indicated that the document currently under consideration, D125/207, has been objected to. Could you refresh the Chamber's memory which party objected to it in writing, please? Was that also Yeung Sari's defence team?
Yes, indeed, Your Honour. It was Yeung Sari, and the relevant filing is E131/1/10.19. It's in fact a chart, and this is item number 41 in that chart.
Thank you. In that case, counsel for Yeung Sari, can we infer that you no longer maintain this objection because you've not reminded the Chamber of this afternoon? Did you even remember that you had objected to it?
Well, I do recall objecting. As a matter of principle, we do object to all of those sorts of reports. Suffice it to say, when we do lodge an objection until there is a decision, we are of the position that we need not stand up each and every time to inform the trial chamber that we maintain our objection. Suffice it to say, there are a lot of documents and somewhat difficult to keep track of all of these things. Our position is pretty clear. If a party wishes to use a document for limited purposes, it's up to the trial chamber to use its discretion and then decide to what extent it will give weight to that. That said, I should note that we have about a half an hour left, and if we are efficient with our time, perhaps we could finish this witness and allow the gentleman to go back to his home and to his family. Thank you.
In that case, I will summarize what you've said, Mr. Carnavas. You have no major objection to a limited use of this document, bearing in mind the Chamber's earlier comments that it will place limited weight unless this witness is to be called. I think you've reflected the trial chamber's concerns about the waste of time with arguments of this nature. Thank you.
Correct. Thank you.
បាទឥឡូវនេះអង្គជំរះអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យមេធាវីការពារក្តីនុជាអាចយកឯកសារនេះដេញដោលសាក់សីនេះបានដោយសារមូលហេតុនៃការជំទាស់មិនមានមូលដ្ឋានអីខ្លាំងក្លាទេលើការជំទាស់និងការតទល់ឯកសារយកឯកសារនេះមកសួរតទល់ចំពោះសាក់សីនៅពេលនេះសូមអញ្ជើញ
Thank you, Mr. President, and thank you, Your Honors. I apologize for not indicating whether or not these documents have been objected to. I find it very difficult to remember what I did yesterday, let alone several months ago. Perhaps that's why I'm such a bad lawyer, but I'll very quickly finish this up. Mr. Witness, I'd just like to read a portion out to you, and this is from the witness statement, which I think has been placed before you on the screen. When I lived in Svay Mias Pagoda, a covered vehicle with a license plate Office 870 came to arrest people occasionally. Each time they arrested one or two persons. As I found out after 1979, some of those workers who were transported out of Kampong Sem were killed. And among them, some were the native of Stong District. So, very briefly, Mr. Witness, and this is my very last question for the day, does this in any way refresh your recollection that certain people were taken out of Svay Mias and killed?
tam nhom cham rương yo chênh mần đang chi yo chênh riệp na tê ban con tha chênh chênh phlas đô mnu chênh chô nưng pan trong cái vô tàu na bất bạc cót nhưng mà đang tê
Thank you, Mr. Witness, and thank you, Your Honors. I have no further questions.
សូមអរគុណលោកប្រធានអង្គការវិញ្ញាណខ្ញុំអស់សំណួរត្រឹមប៉ុណ្ណេះសូមអរគុណបាទអរគុណជាបន្តសូមអង្គការសូមផ្ដល់វេទិកាជូនទៅក្រុមវិទ្យាការពីក្តីលោកអៀងសេរីដើម្បីមានឱកាសសួរដេញដោលចំពោះសាក់សីរូបនេះសូមជឿន
សូមគោរពលោកប្រធានសូមគោរពលោកលោកស្រីចៅក្រមសាជាថ្មីសូមគោរពអង្គសាវនាការសួស្តីលោកអ្នកទាំងឡាយនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សាវនាការនេះឬក៏នៅក្រៅបន្ទប់សាវនាការក្តីសួស្តីលោកពៀនខៀនខ្ញុំអាងឧត្តមជាសហមេធាវីការពារក្តីលោកអៀងសេរីពេលនេះខ្ញុំស្នើសុំពិភាក្សាជាមួយលោកតែលើពីចំណុច ហើយມັນសំណួរមានច្រើនទេប្រហែលជាខ្ញុំចំណាយពេលប្រហែលជា10នាទីអីប៉ុណ្ណឹងទេប្រហែលជាលើសខ្វះតិចតួចលោកពៀនខៀនក្នុងសាវនាការកន្លងមកនេះនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សាវនាការនេះលោកបានជម្រាបអង្គសាវនាការថាលោកអត់ដែលបានចូលរួមកិច្ចប្រជុំណាមួយជាមួយនឹងមេដឹកនាំជាន់ខ្ពស់ តើលោកនៅរក្សាចម្លើយនេះដដែលអញ្ចឹងទេ
ខ្ញុំនៅយកទៅតាមការពិតអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំឃើញអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំបានដឹងបើថាខ្ញុំមិនដឹងខ្ញុំមិនអាចនិយាយបាន អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំនៅរក្សាដដែល
សូមអរគុណហើយលោកក៏បានជម្រាបអង្គសាវនាការផងដែរថាក្នុងគណៈពេលដែលមេដឹកនាំធំធំប្រជុំនឹងលោកមិនដែលបានលើកហូបអាហារបាយទឹកភេសជ្ជៈអីទៅជូនពួកគាត់ក្នុងគណៈដែលគាត់កំពុងប្រជុំទេតើលោកនៅរក្សាចម្លើយនេះដដែលទេ
ខ្ញុំនៅរក្សាដដែលព្រោះខ្ញុំមិនបានដឹងបានឃើញនិយាយតាមការពិតសូមអរគុណអញ្ចឹងវាត្រឹមទៅទេដែលយើងអាចនិយាយថាលោកអត់បានដឹងថាអ្នកណាខ្លះថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំ ជួនខ្ពស់ទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងអ្នកណាគេខ្លះដែលចូលរួមប្រជុំទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងទេលោកអត់បានដឹងអញ្ចឹងទេតើលោកនៅរក្សាចម្លើយហើយតើយើងអាចនិយាយអញ្ចឹងត្រឹមទៅបានទេខ្ញុំនៅរក្សាដដែលព្រោះអ៊ំអ៊ំដែលខ្ញុំស្គាល់ប្រមាណខ្ញុំស្គាល់ប៉ុណ្ណឹងក៏ក្រៅពីហ្នឹងខ្ញុំអត់ដែលស្គាល់ខ្ញុំអាចមិនអាចនិយាយបាន
សូមអរគុណ ហើយតើត្រឹមត្រូវទេដែលយើងអាចនិយាយថាលោក មិនដែលបានដឹងថានៅឯកិច្ចប្រជុំរបស់មេដឹកនាំធំធំខ្ពស់ខ្ពស់ហ្នឹងគេពិភាក្សាពីប្រធានបទអ្វីខ្លះនោះតើលោកគិតថានិយាយចឹងត្រឹមត្រូវហើយរក្សានៅដដែលចឹងទេ
via chỉ cả bớt pro cần lo đại dương mình chốt pro mình men dương chỉ nhẹ được nòm giống cả nghe rượu trâu trâu chết dương mình ạch đằng bàn tì
chăng trầm trời tới đại dương ạch hà lục mình bàn đằng pì lật tập hồ ในการประชุมระบบอ๋อลูกแต่อ๋อหนึ่งคือทางกลายปีประชุมอ๋อลูกมันมาดังปีรัฐพอลในการประชุมลงตีแต่ยังยังทำใจที่แต่ลูกแต่ตัวสกอลทันจังเ
ลยยมปฏิจตัวสกอลจังไหม
สมอคุณจังพระอาจารย์เลยจำลอยจังผมมานมานได้ระบบโลกนั้นหากได้ให้ท่าโลกอัตมานดังลือได้ตัวปีเกิดประชุมระบบอลูกขณะดักนอมผู้ผู้ต่อนั้นแต่ยื่นอายเย็บบานท่าการได้เนี่ยนั่งโจลเตอร์นั่งประตูนั่งประชุมนั่งนิจิกาสมานจิกาสันนมอดจิกาสันนธานบอลลูกเนี่ยมันตาลูกยูสลอปจังมันเนี่ย
คือบ้านในทักประชุมก็โดยสารเคยจะนำกัดมาประมูลดมจุกนี้คือน้องจะกัดประชุมกลางเย็นนั้นให้มาจ้างเตี้ยยมกรมบ้านโจลตุดาลก็เลยประชุมเตี้ยเราขังกราวเราอีกการบ่ายนี่ก่อนจะโจลตุดาลหกบ่ายดาวมากาลยังยมมาโยรุดังบันเชียวที
จึงเหมือนลูกเมียมาซาธานี่เชียลูกปราพิธาตมนองจินจังนี่เชียกาโยรดังจิกาสันธานสมานุสันมอดบอยุบอหรือบอลูกจังแม่นบัน
อันนั้นคือยำโยงจังนะกระเปิดเป็นจัง
สมคุณยัยปีเรื่ององกาจะโตนึงใกล้ประชุมระเบียงระบอบองกาวิ่งตาลูกทลอบานได้มาโจรวมประชุมกิจประชุมระบบองค์การดิ
อัตติ
สมอคุณลูกมันจิมเรียบท้ายลูกมันได้มันจูรุงประชุมกิจประชุมนักนองเรื่องนักนององค์การตีจังกรอยการประชุมตั้งลายหรือการกรอยการประชุมในมวยระบบองค์การนั้นถ้าลูกได้มันตัดตัวหรือกีได้ประกุลไอ้ลูกในกำหนดให้ประชุมจังไลนุหรือก็เชียร์ได้สังเขปในกิจประชุมนุดอลลูกดิ
คืออัดเตะอัดเมียน
สมอคุณ និយាយពីសមាជិករបស់អង្គការវិញតើសមាជិករបស់អង្គការទាំងឡាយនោះត្រូវបានគេផ្សព្វផ្សាយដឹងលឺទលំទលាយជាសាធារណៈអីទេ
អត់ទេអត់មានផ្សព្វផ្សាយទេ
សូមអរគុណនៅថ្ងៃប្រហែលជាថ្ងៃនេះហើយប្រហែលជាលោកប្រហែលថ្ងៃនេះនឹងឯងលោកបាននិយាយថាអីក្នុងចំណោមសមាជិករបស់អង្គការហ្នឹងគឺមានលោកអៀងសេរីនៅក្នុងអង្គការជាសមាជិករបស់អង្គការដែរតើជាការត្រឹមត្រូវទេដែលយើងអាចថាលោកនិយាយបែបនេះគឺលោកគ្រាន់តែស្មានសន្និដ្ឋានឬក៏សន្និមត់តើខ្លួនតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងតើយើងនិយាយចឹងត្រឹមត្រូវទេបាទ
អានេះតាមដែលការដឹងការលើការយល់តែជាទូទៅគេនិយាយក្នុងក្របខ័ណ្ឌអំអំប្រមាណនេះហ្នឹងគឺជាក្របខ័ណ្ឌអង្គការហើយ
អានេះគេនិយាយជាទូទៅពីមាត់មួយទៅមាត់មួយឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចខ្ញុំអត់សូវយល់ចំណុចហ្នឹងឬមួយមានការផ្សាយអីជាផ្លូវការអីបោះពុំផ្សាយឬផ្សព្វផ្សាយតាមវិធីផ្លូវការណាមួយឬមួយក៏គាត់តែលឺគ្នាឯងឬពីគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកពីមាត់មួយទៅមាត់មួយមួយណាសូមលោកបញ្ជាក
់តែប៉ុណ្ណឹង
ខ្ញុំដូចអត់បានលឺចំណោយចុងក្រោយមិញឬមួយក៏សំលោកឆ្លើយឡងទៀតបានទេ
ខ្ញុំក្រណលឺតគ្នាទេមិនបានដឹងជាមូលដ្ឋានជាក់លាក់ជាឯកសារអីទេ
សូមអរគុណលោកពៀនខៀនខ្ញុំអីខ្ញុំមានសំណួរតែមួយទៀតទេអីលោកបានមានប្រសាសន៍មិញថាឮគេប្រាប់ហើយឮតពីគេហើយខ្ញុំចង់ដឹងថាអ្នកណាបានប្រាប់លោកពីរឿងហ្នឹងថាអ្នកណាខ្លះជាសមាជិកហើយរួមមួយក៏ជាក់លាក់ថាលោកអៀងសេរីជាសមាជិករបស់អង្គការដែរតើលោកឮពីនរណាគេ
ខ្ញុំឮពីលោកពូប៉ុងហ្នឹងលីនហ្នឹងឯង
ឮពីលោកប៉ាងនិងលោកលីនហើយគាត់ឮយ៉ាងម៉េចគាត់មកប្រាប់លោកឬមួយលោកសួរគាត់ឬមួយក៏ក្នុងឱកាសអីណាមួយ
ឬក្នុងពេលប្រជុំការងារពេលល្ងាចងាយធម្មតាតែថ្ងៃធ្វើការងាយប្រជុំហើយគាត់អ្នកដឹកនាំប្រជុំមានបងមានលីនហើយគាត់បង្ហើប
ដឹងខ្លះខ្លះប៉ុណ្ណឹងទេសមគុណហើយក្រៅពីលោកអៀងសេរីតើលោកប៉ងហើយនិងលោកលីននឹងបានប្រាប់លោកថាមាននារីទៀតជាសមាជិករបស់អង្គការនោះ
Ót miên tế.
Ta lúc chẳng như vậy thà cả nâng lúc băng nâng lúc linh nâng bàn prap lúc rư cập prap nâng nâng mà chúm. Ta dùm đây lúc thà ọt bàn prap thà nè nạp xe anh tiết. Cảm ơn lúc ôi anh xa rí nâng chế xa mà chắc rồi bỏ ăn cá rư mùi lúc chẳng miên này xa anh bình đi. ទោះខ្ញុំអត់ទាន់យល់សំណួរនោះសូមអភ័យទោសសូមអធិស្ឋានលោកមានប្រសាសន៍មិញថានៅក្នុងកិច្ចប្រជុំឬណាមួយនោះលោកប៉ងឬលោកលីននឹងបានប្រាប់នៅក្នុងប្រជុំថាសមាជិកអង្គការនឹងមានលោកអៀងសេរីនៅក្នុងនឹងតើការប្រកាសពេលប្រជុំនឹងតើលោក ប៉ងលោកលីននឹងបានប្រាប់ថាមាននរណាផ្សេងទៀតក្រៅពីលោកអៀងសេរីទេដែលជាសមាជិកនៅក្នុងអង្គការនឹងតើលោកប៉ងប្រាប់ថាមាននរណាផ្សេងទៀតក្រៅពីលោកអៀងសេរីនឹង
អត់មានទេ ប្រាប់តែប៉ុណ្ណឹង
Mình lúc mình sẽ thả bằng linh, là kiếm xua bị rương bằng. Ta bằng mình sẽ mắc sắp hiếp ở vầy nước nông cả nạ ca mát ca chân trai. Kiếm chẳng xua là ta lúc đang thả bằng chia sắp mắc chức rồi bó. Cả nạ ca mát ca chân trai đang đài rưu tí.
Nhưng mình bán đang tế còn đang thả cót. Nóng có bay có muối nóng cót. Chỉ nhẹ cực rộng để bán đằng.
Cho lúc Linh đã lúc bán riêng rộng bánh mình ta lúc đăng phí sử mạng sắp hiệp một nghe một người tì đó bỏ lúc Linh đã tế ta lúc Linh nâng chia sử mạng chực
នៅក្នុងគណៈកម្មាធិការចន្ទ្រៃនឹងដែលឬអត់តើលោកដឹងរឿងនឹងទេខ្ញុំបានដឹងទេគាត់ណដឹងថាគាត់ជាប្រធានទីក១តែប៉ុណ្ណឹងសូមអរគុណ
Xong ở con lúc biên thiên khi nhóm ở xâm nua xua lúc hơi nông niềm xã hạ mê tư vi lúc yên giới lúc Michael Canavas khi nhóm xong ở con lúc chỉ trang đại bàn chơi một châu rùm chùm này đó sẽ khách cam đó là cá nông cá xoay rõ kỳ thật hoàn cáp xong chung bó lúc ở miền tâm ná xa bắt hiếp về tập lập tập tiết mình xong ở con
សូមអរគុណលោកមេធាវីជាបន្តគឺអង្គការសម្ពោធដល់វិទ្យាជូនទៅក្រុមមេធាវីការពារក្តីលោកខឿនសំផនដើម្បីមានឱកាសក្នុងការតាំងទំនួលដេញដោលចំពោះសាកសីរូបនេះ
Bonjour, Monsieur le Président. Bonjour, Mesdames, Messieurs de la Chambre. Je tiens déjà à m'excuser parce que je ne vais pas terminer en l'espace de 10 minutes les questions que j'ai posées aux témoins. Donc malheureusement, je l'en informe maintenant, il faudra revenir demain matin. Bonjour, Monsieur le témoin. Je m'appelle Anta Guissé et je suis l'un des avocats de M. Kyosampan. Et c'est à ce titre que je vais vous poser des questions maintenant. Ce sont, de façon générale, des questions de précision par rapport à votre déposition devant la Chambre. Si une question... Une de mes questions vous apparaissait peu claire, n'hésitez pas à m'arrêter, à me demander de préciser. Le premier point que je voudrais aborder avec vous, monsieur le témoin, c'est votre période de travail à Caen. Vous avez indiqué à l'audience du 3 mai dernier que vous avez travaillé à Caen pendant 6 mois. Est-ce que vous pouvez préciser à la Chambre à quelle période exactement vous situez ces 6 mois ? Je vous remercie. Vous avez également indiqué à cette audience du 3 mai, lorsqu'on vous a demandé de décrire K1, qu'en fait K1 était constitué de 2 maisons qui étaient proches l'une de l'autre. Et vous avez également indiqué que vous aviez séjourné pendant ces 6 mois à l'intérieur de l'enceinte de K1. Ma question est donc la suivante. Est-ce que vous avez été logé à l'intérieur de ces 2 maisons que vous avez décrites ou était-ce à un autre endroit ? D'accord. Vous avez indiqué que Caen était l'endroit où résidait Pol Pot. Est-ce que vous, quand vous avez résidé à l'intérieur de Caen, de l'enceinte de Caen, c'était dans le même bâtiment que Pol Pot ou c'était un autre bâtiment ? vous indiquez que vous êtes rendu dans le bâtiment où résidait Pol Pot. Est-ce à dire que les cuisines étaient à l'intérieur de ce bâtiment? Combien d'étages avait ce bâtiment? Ce sera ma dernière question pour aujourd'hui. Est-ce qu'il y avait un processus spécial de sécurité pour rentrer à Caen? Monsieur le Président, je vois qu'il est 4 heures. Est-ce que c'est une heure raisonnable pour terminer pour aujourd'hui? Je pense, Monsieur le Président, que j'en aurai besoin pour 30 à 35 minutes.
បាទឥឡូវនេះយើងអង្គជំរះមានបំណងបញ្ចប់ការតាំងទំនួលដេញដោចំពោះសាក់សីរូបនេះដោយសារគាត់អញ្ជើញមកព្រំពេញនេះពីដងហើយហើយពេលវេលាដូចជាមិនច្រើនទេមិនក៏3 ពន្យាដល់ពេលថ្ងៃស្អែកទេដូច្នេះអង្គជំរះសម្រាប់ផ្ដល់ពេលវេលា30នាទីសម្រាប់មេធាវីការពារក្តីលោកខឿនសំផនដើម្បីតាំងទំនួលចំពោះសាក់សីរូបនេះសូមអញ្ជើញ
Monsieur le témoin, je suis désolé de vous fatiguer un petit peu plus, mais je vais essayer d'être concise. Vous avez indiqué, répondant à une question de monsieur le coprocureur, que l'autre personne, enfin que Pol Pot vivait tout seul à Caen et que la seule autre personne qui habitait avec lui était Pang. Est-ce que vous confirmez ? Après ces six mois, vous avez indiqué que vous avez soit dormi à l'intérieur, soit à l'extérieur de Caen. Êtes-vous revenu à Caen ? Et à quelle occasion ? Je voudrais maintenant, monsieur le témoin, que nous passions à K3. Par rapport à K1, est-ce que vous pouvez décrire K3? Est-ce que c'était plus grand ou est-ce que c'était plus petit?
ខ្ញុំទីកបីដោយសារកន្លែងនោះគាត់នៅគ្នាច្រើនអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសន្និដ្ឋានថាហើយផ្ទះក៏ច្រើនខ្នងដែរប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំមិនបានរៀបរាប់អស់ទេហើយគ្នាគាត់នៅជុំគ្នាកន្លែងហ្នឹងហើយកបីហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចាត់ទុកថាកន្លែងកបីធំជាងកមួយ
Vous dites, ils étaient tous ensemble à ce bureau. Est-ce que vous pouvez décrire le bâtiment, les bâtiments à K3? C'est pas très clair. Pendant combien de temps avez-vous travaillé à K3? Et pendant ces six mois, à quelle fréquence est-ce que vous alliez à K3?
Đời xa cả non biển, non bật la, chung, co, trê sạch, trên chô có bây có mùi.
Si je comprends bien, contrairement à Caen, vous ne restiez pas sur place.
tôi bị mình tì cò muối nếu người ta lột mình bán sẵn nợ cò bấy nó chỉ là chân trai để ta chẳng mềm thế
cứ bật cót trên chân
lúa.
Est-ce que 4-3 était un espace qui était clôturé? Et vous-même, lorsque vous rendiez à 4-3, est-ce que vous deviez passer une barrière de sécurité? Est-ce qu'il y avait aussi un processus de sécurité comme à 4-1?
Est-ce que vous deviez passer une barrière de sécurité comme à 4-1?
Vous avez indiqué il y a quelques minutes que à 4-3, chacun avait des maisons séparées. Est-ce que vous pouvez m'indiquer où était la cuisine où vous alliez travailler par rapport à ces maisons? Vous avez indiqué que vous avez supposé qu'il y avait des réunions entre les différents dirigeants sans vous être jamais rendu à cette fameuse salle de réunion. Est-ce que vous pouvez situer la salle où vous pensez qu'il y avait ces réunions par rapport à la cuisine? Dans quel bâtiment était-ce? Est-ce que vous étiez autorisé en tant que travailleur au sein de la cuisine, est-ce que vous étiez autorisé à circuler dans tout l'espace de
4-1?
De la cuisine à la maison, de quelle maison
parlez-vous?
Et c'est le seul autre bâtiment auquel vous aviez accès, c'est bien ça?
Nhóm chỗ ban đã tiệt tầm mũi tiệt bài từng tề để chỉ chỗ giúp nhóm từng tiệt bài.
Je vous remercie, monsieur le témoin. Je souhaite maintenant passer à un autre thème. Vous avez abordé aujourd'hui et les jours précédents, et particulièrement aujourd'hui, les deux fois où vous avez été interrogé sur les faits du Kampuchea démocratique. Vous avez évoqué avec monsieur le coprocureur pour la première fois en juillet 2005, et une deuxième fois, cette fois, vous souvenez avoir été interrogé par les enquêteurs des CETC. Je voudrais vous poser des questions sur cette première fois, en juillet 2005. Vous avez, répondant à une question de monsieur le coprocureur, indiqué ne pas vous rappelez les noms des personnes qui vous ont interrogé. La question est la suivante. Sans vous souvenir des noms, est-ce que vous vous souvenez comment ces personnes se sont présentées à vous? Est-ce qu'elles vous ont dit pour quel organisme elles travaillaient? Je vous rappelle que je parle du premier entretien que vous avez eu en juillet 2005. En juillet 2005, ces personnes se sont présentées comme des chercheurs du tribunal, c'est ça? Comment avez-vous été contacté pour prendre part à cet entretien?
ខ្ញុំអត់ចាំឈ្មោះគេទេឥឡូវហ្នឹងគេក៏ធ្លាប់ស្គាល់ខ្ញុំដែរហើយកាលនៅពេញក៏នៅជាមួយគ្នាក្បែរគ្នាដែរប៉ុន្តែឥឡូវគេស្គាល់ខ្ញុំគេដឹងថាខ្ញុំនៅកន្លែងកោះមួយនិងកោះបីអញ្ចឹងគេនាំខាងក្រុមស្រាវជ្រាវហ្នឹង
Ce matin, et une partie de cet après-midi également, on vous a lu plusieurs extraits d'un résumé effectué par ces personnes de l'entretien que vous avez mené avec eux ce jour-là. Vous avez clairement indiqué en réponse à Monsieur le coprocureur que ce résumé vous avait été communiqué avant que vous veniez déposer devant la Chambre. Ma question est la suivante. Avant que le personnel du tribunal vous donne ce document, est-ce que vous l'aviez vu auparavant? Est-ce que le jour de l'entretien, en juillet 2005, est-ce que vous avez signé un quelconque document? Est-ce que vous avez revu les personnes avec lesquelles vous vous êtes entretenu ce jour-là, après juillet 2005? Dans ces conditions, est-ce qu'il est exact de dire que vous n'avez jamais eu le loisir de rectifier ou de faire des précisions sur les notes prises lors de cet entretien? Pas de problème, je m'excuse de ne pas avoir été assez précise. La question que je vous pose est de savoir si vous avez pu, d'une manière ou d'une autre, relire les notes comprises les gens avec lesquels vous vous êtes entretenu ce jour-là. Alors, un point de précision, parce que je n'ai pas très bien compris votre dernière réponse. Est-ce que en juillet 2005, lors de ce premier entretien, on vous a remis des documents à l'issue de l'entretien? Et donc, si je comprends bien votre dernière réponse, vous voulez dire que c'est en préparant votre audience que vous avez mis en main les documents relatifs à cet entretien. C'est bien ça? Je ne sais pas si c'est moi qui ai un problème avec le français, donc vous me parlez, les documents dont vous me parlez, c'est ceux qu'on vous a remis lors du deuxième entretien, c'est bien ça? Je voudrais revenir quelques instants sur le contenu du résumé du premier entretien, puisque aujourd'hui vous avez confirmé un certain nombre de déclarations, enfin un certain nombre d'affirmations qui figurent sur ce résumé. Et je demande l'autorisation à la Chambre pour rafraîchir la mémoire du témoin de pouvoir mettre sur écran la déclaration, enfin le résumé d'entretien E187-9, anciennement référencé D2-15.58, afin de poser des questions aux témoins sur une partie de ce document. Est-ce que j'ai l'autorisation de la Chambre? Je donne, pour les besoins du procès-verbal, la référence ERN pour les trois langues. En français, 00-644-576. En anglais, 00-89-701. Et en Khmer, 00-801-770. Je voudrais, monsieur le témoin, plus particulièrement m'intéresser. Alors en français, c'est le deuxième paragraphe. Je suis désolée, je ne sais pas quel paragraphe en Khmer, mais ça commence par « Auparavant, j'avais séjourné à K1 et K3 ». Est-ce que vous situez le paragraphe, monsieur le témoin ? C'est bon, monsieur le témoin, vous avez pu identifier le paragraphe? C'est bien ça, monsieur le témoin. Et en fait, au sein de ce paragraphe, je veux m'intéresser à une portion toute particulière qui vous a été relue par monsieur le coprocureur ce matin. C'est un petit peu plus loin, donc c'est 5 lignes avant la fin en français. Pong s'occupait de tous les bureaux cas. C'était Pong qui organisait les réunions. Mais R Kyo Sampan, qui exerçait la présidence sur le plan politique, mais sous l'autorité de Paul, qui s'occupait des réunions politiques conjointement avec Nguyen. Elle, Kyo Sampan, présidait les réunions des sections du parti des bureaux K. Ma question, monsieur le témoin, c'est que vous avez confirmé à monsieur le procureur que Kyo Sampan présidait les réunions des sections du parti des bureaux K, tel qu'il l'inscrit dans ce résumé. Sur quoi vous basez-vous pour faire cette affirmation?
ហើយនឹងមានជំនាញប្រាប់នៅទីការទាំងអស់នឹងលោកធម្មតាកន្លែងហ្នឹងខ្ញុំជំនាញចិញ្ចូលដល់ស្បៀងដល់អាហារខ្ញុំក៏មិនបានយល់នៅជ្រៅជ្រះអីទេប៉ុន្តែក៏តាមការប្រជុំតាមការរស់នៅឆ្លងតាមការឃើញ ចង់កាត់ឯកសារដ្ឋានខ្លះក៏ឃើញថាអាចមិនថាអង្គសុខផានគឺប្រជុំក៏ធៀបធានប៉ុន្តែចាត់ចែងការងារគឺនៅលើប៉ង់ ប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំសាពិតយ៉ាងណាទៀតខ្ញុំវាមិនបានយល់ជ្រៅដែរព្រោះអីខ្ញុំមិនបានទៅយល់ទៅក្នុងការដឹកនាំនឹងទេខ្ញុំមកគាត់នៅក្រៅការតាមការសង្កេតនិងតាមការលើការដឹងខ្លះៗប៉ុណ្ណឹង
Est-ce que vous dites que vous faites vos affirmations comme observateur. Est-ce que ces réunions avaient lieu dans la maison du Nguyen Chia? Vous ne saviez pas à quel endroit se déroulaient les réunions. Vous avez indiqué que vous n'avez assisté à aucune de ces réunions. Qu'est-ce qui vous permettait alors de conclure que Kyo Sampan présidait les réunions des sections du parti des bureaux K?
ແລະតាមការសន្និដ្ឋានពីធម្មតាក្នុងក 3 បន្ទប់លើប៉ុងមានអង្គខៀវសំផនតួក្នុងការងារប្រជុំក 3អញ្ចឹងទីការសន្និដ្ឋានរបស់ខ្ញុំហើយគេការតាមការដឹងការលើក៏វាដូចនោះដែរ
Connaissez-vous, monsieur le témoin, les attributions exactes de monsieur Kyo Sampan à l'époque?
ជាផ្លូវការខ្ញុំដឹងថាគាត់ធ្វើជាប្រធានគណៈធិរដ្ឋ
Et savez-vous en quoi consistait le poste de président de présidium de l'État? Et vous confirmez donc que tout ce que vous avez pu dire au sujet de Khieu Samphan aujourd'hui ou lors de vos déclarations antérieures, ce sont des suppositions de votre part?
អមខៀវសំផនក៏ដល់ទូខាងគណៈប្រធានរដ្ឋអានឹងគឺជាពិតហើយអាក្រលកាកិច្ចការនៅកោះ3គឺគាត់បានចូលរួមពិតប្រកបមិនមែនព្រាវទេគឺគាត់នៅស្នាក់នឹងដែរផ្ទះគាត់ស្នាក់នៅអំពលពតក៏នៅអំនួនជាក៏នៅអំខៀវសំផនក៏នៅអំអៀងសេរីក៏នៅអានឹងគឺប្រកបហ្មង
Une dernière question sur K3, monsieur le témoin. Vous savez s'il y avait d'autres personnes qui résidaient à K1 et K3, des membres de la famille des dirigeants dont vous nous avez parlé? Compte tenu des réponses que vous avez faites tout à l'heure à mon confrère avocat de Yang Sari, est-il exact de dire que vous n'aviez pas de connaissance directe de quels étaient les rôles des dirigeants du Kampuchea démocratique? Monsieur le Président, je n'ai pas d'autres questions pour les témoins. Je vous remercie, monsieur le témoin, d'avoir eu la patience de continuer dans cette longue journée.
មេធាវីជាតិអសូមអរគុណលោកវិធានដែលសារពេលវេលាយើងនេះឲ្យខ្ញុំបាទសូមសួរសំណួរខ្លីៗសូមលោកសាក់សីជួយឆ្លើយសំណួរខ្លីៗមកខ្ញុំបាទដើម្បីជម្រាបជូនទៅអង្គជំនុំជម្រះផងបាទខ្ញុំជាដំបូងសូមលោកជួយបញ្ជាក់អំពីឋានៈរបស់លោកនៅមុនឆ្នាំ
575 គឺមុនរំដោះនៅពេលដែលលោកនៅជាមួយលោកកុយខួនដែលលោកនិយាយតើលោកមានឋានៈជាអ្វីដែរពេលនោះឥឡូវសូមអត់ទោសដល់លោកប្រធានផងចុះខ្ញុំបញ្ជាក់តែខ្លីប៉ុណ្ណឹងតាំងពីខ្ញុំចូលរួមចលនាបដិវត្តន៍ តាំងពីអាយុ16រហូតមកដល់16មេសាខ្ញុំអត់មានតួនាទីអីទាំងអស់និយាយខ្លីប៉ុណ្ណឹងមកអត់មានឋានៈតំណែងទេបាទសូមអរគុណលោកអាចបញ្ជាក់ជូនក្រុមប្រឹក្សាជំនុំជម្រះ
bần tích ông bì ca nghe bà chạm thay đại lộ bàn thuở nực nông chạm môn môn chạm chân sạp rạm nó chìa kích ca ích lát đại lộ bàn thuở chìa bà chạm nực nông cửa xa rồi bò lộ coi khuôn.
Nếu bên nó nhằm nói cho mùi của con lộ coi khuôn có đôi chìa nào mùi coi khuôn là chun cọt cho lang thì con thông con chan bởi nó vật thân đâu có lấy chui đâm ở đâm bay đâm xo ai nó hốt ở cổ khó ao đây đang có con tiền nằm bầm ra ơ là tập hiệp là tập hiệp trọng
bà xâm ọc con. Chúng nhóm sở mà vinh thà càng nghe rộ bỏ lộn đã thử chia bạch chạm nó mình tên tới khi chia càng nghe bỏm ra được nóng tiết bọc rô xa lục côi thùn chẳng mình tế
cứ bớt chênh chàng lộn
bà xâm ọc cún chứng chlông mọc bê rộng đỏ chẳng nằm bọn mùa rồi chất sập rạm. Đại lục, ông bánh mấy lục bàn miên xa, hai tăng bì đồng bốn máu cơ tha lục bàn mọc thừa cá nơi cỏ muối rồi cỏ bầy. Lục ách bình chạy bàn tới tha ca nghe và chăm thay rồi bỏ lục nơi cỏ muối, nâng nơi cỏ bầy nó thừa bầy khá.
Nhóm ách bình chạy bàn, ca nghe nơi cỏ muối cỏ đuôi nơi cỏ bầy. Hãy có nhóm bạn chị rươi rươi hãy đề. Tôi nói tiếc nhóm cứ đực bằng la, đực bằng sâu, đực bằng co, đực bằng la, trầy sạch. Trên chỗ có mỗi cỏ bay chạy răn bài thực phí năng. Cái này càng nghiệp phải chăm thay rồi bỏ nhóm. Thầy chuồn cao, có chuối đâm xlo, chụp phâu.
Bà thông ác côn. Các nghe chân chân bẩn lại nhìn thấy lúc miên đâm bẩn lại đá tí.
Nhóm thlop đâm đâm bẩn lại đâm chi đâm chân lo tia có mũi nó có bầy nó đè bạch gram
lúc bà xâm ọc cún ca đâm bẩn lại bó lúc đâm rồi biếp chì rôn chì thông ná rưu mũi có đâm bẩn tích bẩn tuổi nơi bài biên tức ấy thế.
Đâm bẩn tích tuổi thì xem rap chi là tuổi xem rap đẹp bài nó rap ra
ta lúc chấm nai pe thưa ca bây giờ pe,ประมาณ máu đấy không một ngày không cả đam ăn lại nè
chuồn cá có cá mong chuồn cá có mà mong chẳng thâu
bà tiệt tông từ nâng sầm nua đài lục bàn chay chấm pua cầm muối đài miên chua aso cát tha osas nơi chnam ពី 2005 តើលោកបានឆ្លើយប្រាប់គេថាលោករស់នៅជាមួយកុយខួនឬមួយក៏កុយធួននៅពេលនោះ
ឈ្មោះនេះ ខ្ញុំ ធ្លាប់ បាន បញ្ជាក់ ញឹក ញាប់ ហើយ តាំង ពី ថ្ងៃ មុន គឺ មិន មែន កុយ ធួន ទេ គឺ កុយ ខួន ហើយ ថុយ
បាទ សូម អរគុណ Sâm lục bình chạy thà ta nông nâu bế đài lục thua sâm phía chiều mùi kê nực năm bì bòn prám ở lục ban rưu kê ban xua bình chạy lục thà chmô nó chỉ chmô coi khuôn rưu có coi thuôn đại tế biệt ban được phía xa bì chmô năng tế.
Kê át bát xua bình chạy nhóm tế.
Bà sâm ọ côn, lục trên sâm ọ sâm lục.
Bà, ọc quân. Bà lời này, cách chăm nào cả vì phía xa đánh đào bộ xã xây, biển khiên, khuyên thả đào tì bình chọc hơi. Hay một nông bình chọc ông chúng ta xong phải em nọ quân ở chăm bộ lục biển khiên, đại bàn chúng này bị lý đồ miên đầm lấy anh chương một cái chỗ rùm cả bắt đầu thay căm nơi chăm bộ một ông chúng ta tam để cả có hơi rồi bỏ ông chúng ta hay bị đòn hay đại lục anh chơi một thì ní đời lực thì môi lục miền bảy hà tổ hiệp mình ai thưa bàn chọc chẳng chọc đâm hay thay ní lục bàn phẳng phai ở thâm mút cho lại top nương dầm nua và bàn là o hay đời xa cả đại lục bàn bắt đầu thay cam chọc tổ cướp hay ông nhầm đây mình miền là vây đây là tre ca sụt xua tụm nuôi chấm bùa là bảy nhà ông hai để cho bà căn cái phong thư sắp nà ca này chấm bùa lục tiệt ti để cho nên lục ai bơ từ lọp từ lục nơi than được cái cô đại để lục chọn từ bàn hơi hay ai lời đi cái chấm nà ca sắp nà ca sắm rập ngày ni khinh tha xong là mồm nâng phà hơi hay sắp nà ca cùng từ một to thứ nơi ngày ngày chăn tìm mà phơi mùi khai u sụp hia cho năm pi pon đọc pi hay được nông cây chăm nà ca tham nà ca được nông thôn được cây chăn nó cứ ông chăm đất sông chăm điệp đọc kí nông sản thiên đại chuẩn thá ông chăm đất nông mật to sắp đắp được khay cắm xã xây đại miền ra sản niêm tcw buôn rơi bảy thập rùm pel ông chăm đất sông chăm điệp chuẩn phía kí nông sản thiên đại chuẩn phong đại thà đời xa การวิพีในการสนับสนุนการสะสมรูปนี้ตามการแกะนิยมเปรียบเทียบได้บันสนับสมคืออันหนึ่งจบหนึ่งใครใช้ยังให้องค์ยมเรียบบันยมเรียบชุนดำนังตั้งปีไงจีบใบท่าโครงทัวปีไงคือไงดับผมเปิลไงดับผมใบปัจจัยเลยนี่คือที่มวยบันจบมุนเปรียบเทียบได้บันโครงตกปัญหาที่ปีคือได้ให้ท่าหนึ่งใครใช้นี่ปุ่มเย็นสะใสได้เตรียมก่อหาหาบำรุงตกได้อาจยังมันโตเพื่อสำนักกาบานตีปัญหาติบัยคือเราโหดเป็นนี่องค์ยมเรียมันตอนบานตัวในระบายการวิจิตรศักดิ์เปียปอนนั่งปัญหาสกปรกระบบจุนจบเจ้าเอียงสิริในลอยตีให้องค์ยมเรียนั่งปีนิดเลือระบายการในทั้งไงไซหรือก็ทั้งไงจันมุนเปลดำนาคาสามนาคาให้ดูชนะสมพิกีหนึ่งสาธิตจนเชียบให้เอาอย่างเดียบประกอบเอาอนุเรียบางทีคุ้มแข็งนองคลวนจุดจับจอดปีรูปคือนวลเจียหนึ่งคือสมพรตะกันบางทีคุ้มคลวนในอบตกเวงให้หนึ่งเอานอมจนจบเจ้าทางใบรูปรวมเตียงลูกเอียงสรีพ้องบอกกันประตุสามนาการนี่ในปรึกไงจันออยบานมุนมองประมวลปรึกประสันบาลูกเอียงสรีก่อนเมียนปัญหาสกปรีบทั้งงุ่นหรือมัดชุ่มได้มันอายจะโจรวมบานนู่สมองค์ยมแรกหนึ่งปีนิดปิจารณาหรือระบายการะบาเวชศาสระบาเวลูกครูเป็ดได้ประจำการในมันดลคุ้มครุ่นในอบตก็ดำไปปีนธรรมไรโดยเปรียบเทียบแต่หนึ่งบัตรเป็นยัดได้เป็นใจในขนมวิเทียนไปถมมุ้ยอนุวิเทียนปรามพองได้โดยฉะนั้นการในนี้เอาอย่างไรหนึ่งจัดการตามสถานเพียบจะได้ในประไงจันสมระเจ้า
สมจริงกลางเชิง